bugs. Today we're gonna detangle, and I just wanted to show you all how I personally detangle. And sorry if you hear some cold rasp, me breathing hard in my voice. It's because I'm getting over or getting under a cold or something, so I don't know. But to detangle, what I use personally, and I guess I should say around 10 to however long I stretch in number of weeks, so around 10 weeks to 16 weeks, however long I stretch, I tend to have to detangle my hair a lot more and use a specific item to detangle it to, you know, get everything out so that my hair won't bunch up while I'm washing it. So how I start with is my it's some water, and you don't have to use a water bottle. You can use a spray bottle. You can do this when you're at the sink about to put your pre-poo on or conditioner, however you go about doing your set regimen. So you don't have to use a water bottle like me, but since I'm in front of the camera, I want to use my water bottle, especially because my spray bottle is kind of jacked up with some stuff right now. So I use water, and I use my sickle child. What is this called? Leave-in detangler. So I guess this is supposed to be used for after you come out the shower and detangle that way. You can use it that way, but I like to use it before, you know, I wash my hair too. So what you need for this is a comb. Let me start that. A comb, and it doesn't have to be this specific size, but this is from this size to a wider comb is what you're going to need. But this is okay for me to get out, you know, the little kinks. Well, I shouldn't say kinks, but the little knots and stuff out of my hair. So, and I typically just do it in four sections. I'm going to take out my bun right now, and I'm going to use the bobby pins that are already in my hair. So I'm going to take it down. And this morning what I did is I sprayed my hair with some rose water, regular water, and castor oil to just get a little bun, because I know today is my wash day. So right now I'm just doing in four sections. And I really don't want to comb it right now without any detangler on it, because I know my inside closer to my roots needs to be detangled first. So I'm just going to do that with my bobby pin, and I'm going to just do this other side and pin it up while I'm working on this side. So with this section right here, I'm going to take some water. And it doesn't have to be that much. Just make it a little damp. And then with my silken child, I'll just spray it. I bet you all can see that. And I start from the bottom up. And as you can see, this stuff works so good. And I'll just twist it up. And coming from the comb, I got this much. Well, let me wrap it up. I got this much shedding, and that's pretty good for me, seeing that I haven't combed my hair in a week. So this right here is good for detangling for me, because your hair normally sheds like 50 to 100 strands a day, even more sometimes. So this isn't that much, but that's how I detangle with my water and my silken child. And this stuff, y'all, this stuff is so good. I know a lot of other people try different types of detangler, but this stuff I've been using since the start of my hair journey, and it just works for me. I don't even think sometimes that I have to use the water, because this is so legit. Like, if you use this, comment down below and tell me how much you love it, because I love it. It smells so good and it just works. So I am about to wash my hair so I won't have to look like somebody's, I don't know, stepchild or something. I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to wash my hair. If you have any questions, comments, or anything, you know where to hit, y'all. You know where to go, down in the bottom box. So, bye. Love you.